I love this sweater. It's a sweater that kind of has a varsity feel, but kind of an Italian couture designer feel all at the same time. I love the black and white. It's not really a high contrast, it's more of a soft contrast. It's a little bit of an animal print. The black and white here, a little bit of kind of aged gold at the top, a nice long sleeve with the gold here, so you can go ahead and zhuzh the sleeves if you want to. But this is that sweater that looks good over everything. And one of the things I love is that it covers where your body meets your hands or where your body meets your legs. That means that it's gonna cover this hip area. So most women, if you put the heel of your hand right on the bone of your hip and then put your hand down, right there, that's where there's a little fat pad. Okay, sometimes it's not so little on me, but that's where we tend to have a little bit of extra. So something that's nice and long really covers that up, and it's gonna be perfect with leggings, jeans, pants, whatever you wanna wear it with. This is one of those sweaters that looks like you went to Madison Avenue and spent a fortune. Trust me when I tell you, it's gonna be one of your favorite things.